In this video, we are going to find out the answer for this question. And the question is, what First Lady of Song sang "Dream a Little Dream of Me"? And here is the list of the options: Billie Holiday, Ella Fitzgerald, Nina Simone, Etta Jones. And the answer for the question is Ella Fitzgerald. Ella Fitzgerald, known as the First Lady of Song, had a 6-decade career that established her as an American jazz icon and a global music leader.